Hi, Dr. Todd Sullivan from Nova Chiropractic and Acupuncture. I just wanted to do a quick review of a new Hypervolt we got in. This is the Hypervolt Plus. We've been using the regular Hypervolt now for over a year, and we have, I think, three of these. They've been working great and no problems using it since, but the new one came out, so you want to give it a try. The idea with it was it's a little bit stronger, so it has a little bit more power to it. It's a little heavier slightly, not really that noticeable with practice though. And then it also, the newer ones also have like a pressure gauge on it. So as you're doing the treatment, you can see if you're pressing too much or not enough. I think also you may have gotten one more additional head unit with this treatment, the new Hypervolt Plus. One thing I noticed was the Hypervolt Plus is actually even quieter than the Hypervolt original, which I found surprising because this one is actually very quiet as it is. It's nice in a clinic setting because unlike a Theragun or one of those other ones, it's very loud. These Hypervolts are very quiet. So let's do a demonstration. I'll do it on the same power levels and I'll see if you feel a difference. We'll do her quadricep. That's one area we use it a lot on. And so let's just use the original one first. And I'll have the microphone on so you can hear how loud it is. Again, not very loud as it is. And this is the level one power setting here. So we'll keep it all the same. One of the drawbacks some people had complaints with the Hypervolt was they're saying it wasn't powerful enough. Now in my setting with injured patients and patients that are in the recovery process, we find it's plenty strong enough for most people. And again, most of the time we only use settings one or two for most people as we're loosening up the muscles here. So that's the original Hypervolt. Now we're gonna turn on the Hypervolt Plus. I guess one difference I noticed with the Hypervolt Plus, the lights, the pressure gauges in the back, they kind of light up telling you it's ready. It takes a little bit longer for it to warm up and get ready, but that's pretty much it. So again, it's subtle, but it's a little bit less noisy than the original. And again, I can see how much pressure I'm placing on the back of it as they light up from one white light to three. And that's showing you if you don't want to press too much as you're applying the Hypervolt over the area. Now, Renee, do you feel a difference between the two on the same level?
I do feel a difference. I feel like this one is, the pressure is a little bit more defined in it and it feels like it's getting deeper.
Okay, so that's kind of with the Hypervolt Plus. They say, I think the battery time is also longer with the Hypervolt Plus. I highly recommend both, the Hypervolt Plus and the regular one. I think from the clinic setting, if you want to pay a little bit more and get the Hypervolt Plus, it's great because it's even quieter, but even the original is really good. The one thing I'll say I really like about the Hypervolt Plus, and maybe this is some feedback they've gotten from the original one, is the finish on the original Hypervolt, the silver part, can sometimes chip off. So we're, you know, very careful in the office, but we even noticed one of them started to, the kind of paint or the material on there started to flake off there. Whereas this matte black finish, I think is gonna look good and it's not gonna have any paint issues with it. But if you have any questions, give my office a call at 703-912-7822.